Hey, Out Late But Great, this is Jim here from Ohio, and it is Friday, and I am your host on Fridays on the channel Out Late But Great. So anyway, guys, I was going to film this video outside, but it is actually pouring out, which is a good thing, because we've had a lot of drought up here in this part of the country. It hasn't been so bad here, but further west of us, it's really, really been bad, if you've heard on the news with the crops and the farmers and stuff. So it's raining, which is good, which means I'll have to cut the grass again. Which was kind of nice because I didn't have to for about 3 weeks. So anyway, the topic of the week is put out there by Tracy, and she wants to know if we have ever volunteered for an LGBT group or cause, and would we'd like to in the future. To be honest with you, no, I really haven't. I would like to, I really would, but the opportunity never really came open for me. But I'm not sitting quietly on the sidelines. Absolutely not. I'm working hard, diligently, through a lot of ways to support our cause and to make life better for LGBT people. I think one of the first things that I'm doing is just by being out. You know, we've talked about this before. I am so completely out. I mean, I'm out at work. I'm out, of course, to my family. I'm out in the neighborhood. And I think it's really important. That's one of the biggest important things that we can do as an LGBT person, is just to be honest and open, and to show people that we're not the boogeyman. we're your friends, your family, your neighbors. That's one thing that I do. Another thing that I do is I'm on Out Late But Great. You know, we've talked about that before too. The fact that I've actually helped somebody is just amazing, and I think I have. I have gotten some really nice emails from some really awesome people. What else have I done? I have written to politicians. I have told them my story. I've tried to sway them. I also financially support the Human Rights Campaign. The It Gets Better project. I also support politicians that sympathize with our cause. For instance, and I don't want to bore people that don't live in the United States, but we have an election coming up, and for our Senate seat, and the guy that's in there now, his name is Sherrod Brown. Sherrod Brown is awesome. He is for marriage equality. And not just that, I mean, he's just a typical nice guy that actually is working very, very hard to change things here in Ohio. Well, his running mate, his name is Josh Mandel, and Josh is a bigot. He is against any rights for gay people, which is funny because when he was younger, he actually made the statement that he was for civil unions. Well, long story short, in the United States here, there's this thing called the Tea Party, and it's kind of a fringe, radical group of conservatives that don't really like gay people. So they have been giving Josh tons and tons and tons of money. And you should see the commercials on television, just really cutting Sherrod Brown down. And so I am actually going to give money to Sherrod Brown's campaign. You know, and I was thinking about that too. All of this money, all of the money that it's going in this election, wouldn't that be wonderful for it to be used for something good? I mean, because it's just like pissing it away. It really is. And it's sad. It really, it says a lot about about human beings. It sure does. So yeah, I mean, I do that. I'm out, write letters, give to politicians. You know, with the internet now, I mean, a lot of times I'll make comments and stuff on the Huffington Post and argue with people, and I usually don't get too far, but at least I try. So yeah, I like Jim, I would like to get involved, especially with the PFLAG group. I know because they're a wonderful group, and they're helping the kids and their parents dealing with coming out of the closet. So yeah, that would really be cool someday if I could do that, but I don't know. I am gonna check into that now, Tracy, since you brought it up. So that's really all I have to say. Gosh, this weekend we're gonna take our bikes up to Put-in Bay, which is an island in Lake Erie, and it's really kind of cool. There's a little town on it, and there's bike trails and stuff. So we're gonna do that. That should be fun. And I think the rain's supposed to stop, which is good. And the temperatures up here in Ohio are gonna drop back down to normal, which is fantastic because it's been in the upper 90s and the AC has been on constantly. So anyway, guys, that's all I have to say. Take care, love you, and I will talk to you next week. Bye-bye.